miss him, so he never had a chance like I got. I mean, if it wasn't for him, I probably wouldn't be here talking to you either.
In May of 1945, Sidney Levinson said he was serving in the infantry when he received some heartbreaking news.
When I got up into Germany, I was called out of the front line because my brother, Paul B. Levinson, was over in the Pacific, and he got killed in Okinawa.
Corporal Levinson said his little brother was only 18 years old when he was drafted into the Army.
I'd like to honor him as a real savior for our people, because without these fellows and for myself, we wouldn't be free. They would kill us all.
Staff Sergeant, U.S. Army.
Every year he honors his brother. But this year, the community took the time to thank him for helping liberate concentration camps across Europe.